Multiple arrests were made today for the murder of Hillary Neils. Police raided the South Park Motel 6 at 4 a.m., where seven psychic detectives were staying.
Oh, ow, ow!
What did we do?
Get your head down, spread them! Stand back! Don't make me do it! Don't make me do it! The psychic detective's horrible crime was found out by psychic detective Eric Cartman, who is now the only psychic not behind bars. What an amazing coincidence.